Onto hip hop. That Nas album. That shit was crazy, huh?
It was a nice album.
That shit was crazy, huh?
Had a nice vibe to it. I fucked with it.
Hell
yeah.
There's a verse you need to hear, man. Hopefully, I gotta do it justice. Todd, I did it justice with you, bro. I gotta do it justice for him, too.
Oh. Is this Nas?
Yes, sir.
Word.
On a prism, my granddaddy Matt Little, Mary Danny Little. They pass down wisdom, blessings were given. Pray my sins don't get passed to my children. I made a killer. I'm alive like the morning star. Call Jordan's for the price on stocks and what the hornets are.
Hold on, this ain't even the verse I want you to hear yet. I'm just trying to see your face right now. Cause now I'm speaking shit. I never want to pass down
my sins
to my kids. Like,
that shit would be crazy.
Bro, I enjoy living in my existence if I enjoy my fruit. He's thinking about the here and now, you know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
That's what people right now, like Adam and Eve don't fall far from the apple tree. So now your kids are coming up with the same mentality.
Oh yeah.
You feel me? Now he's talking some shit, bro. He killed his album.
What do you call it? What's it called?
Kanye killed these beats, yo. He produced the hell out of this album.
Oh, this was this Kanye beat?
This is Nas on Kanye beats. He produced the entire album.
Word?
Yes.
Shit.
That's the thing. Good music. This is what I said last week. Good music, which is Kanye's label, is putting out an album every single week, every single Friday, until the end of June. Word. First was Pusha T, Daytona. That was first.
Right.
Second was the Kanye was Ye, right? The third one was Kanye and Kid Cudi.
Oh shit.
Then the fourth one now is Nas. The fifth one next is Big Sean. And then the one after that is what's old girl's name? Not Janae Aiko.
Tiana Taylor.
Oh, she a cutie too.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. So, that's some tough shit. Jones.
So, bro, it's this one here. So, this is the song.
The album, the same day Drake released it.
As you never see, I love the past, but see where I'm going, I get to fly. Never sold a record for the beat, it's my verses.
So,
I never sold a record for my... Bro, I gotta break this down, because he kills this line right here. I gotta break this down. This shit right here shows why Nas is top five dead or alive. He kills it. Listen to this to this whole 16.
Okay. Never see I love the past, but see where I'm going, I get to fly. Never sold a record for the beat, it's my verses they purchase. Without production, I'm worthless, but I'm more than the surface. Want me to sound like every song on the top 40? I'm not for you, you not for me, you bore me. I drop lines, prestigious schools read to their students. Look at my album, black somebody agrees with the music. Who's loving woman you'll never see? All you know is my kids' mothers, some celebrities. Damn, look at the jealousy. Luck at me, I need some beauties. Make you wanna shoot me, hate to brag, my worst batch. Kills off your best cutie. Facts is deep, we break up, they hook up with athletes. Get married, cause we wasn't that match, my G. Don't attach me to the games, I'm lucky, I'm blessed. One of my exes could be your next dog, trust me, don't test.
Nas saying he's had some baddies, bro. Nas is talking about he got some heat.
Oh, yeah.
Nas is dropping some dimes right now, yo. This is the album cover, I don't know if you've seen it.
Oh shit.
Huh.
Yeah. That's dope.
Isn't Common
supposed to be dropping something too?
Who?
Common?
I don't know. I don't think so.
I've been slacking hard on.
I don't think so.
Hard on the music games.
Man, but Nas's album is definitely top five. Like, top five this year. Top five this year. Bro, so far, okay, so tell me. Do you guys have top five so far?
Bro, I don't listen to rap like that, though.
Any music.
Any music?
It's just music in general. Do you have a top five so far? There's people out there who, you know what I'm saying, they listen to any music.
I listen to lo-fi, though.
Lo-fi. Hey, there's some fire lo-fi.
There's some fire lo-fi. Yeah.
There's some fire lo-fi.
Artists, though?
Artists, like their names?
It's
just people who produce music. Okay. You know what I'm saying? They just produce, like, instrumentals, like, some styles are for you to vibe to, like, chill out. Some are for you to, like, be amped and have energy and, like, do things throughout the day.
Yeah,
there's lo-fi for every mood.
Hell yeah.
You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But,
That shit is dope.
I'll tell you, okay, so I'll give you my top five, because I've been thinking about this all week.
Okay.
I saw this question. It wasn't this question come up. I saw somebody talking about their top three that they like the most this year, and it got me thinking, like, what are mine? You know what I'm saying?
Top three.
My top three I have... Huh?
Yeah, top three of the year so far.
My top three of the year so far... Number three, I'm going to put K.O.D. So far. And now I was the one on record for the last 2 weeks talking about K.O.D. is going to be top five album of the year. In our, like, in our community. Fuck what the BET Awards say, you know what I'm saying? That's padded numbers, you feel me?
Right.
In the streets, this is what's going to be top three or top five.
Hell yeah.
K.O.D. I had was going to be one of those.
All right.
So that's number three for me.
Okay.
Number two is NASIR. This album that we just, you know what I'm saying, we're just playing through.
It did sound kind of tough.
It did sound tough. It's fire. He's telling a message. This is Nas. Like, I have Nas in my top five favorite artists of ever.
Mm-hmm.
There's a difference in right now and in my, you know what I'm saying, in ever.
Mm-hmm.
And in my top five of ever, Nas is in the forefront.
Yeah, it has to be. It's Nas.
It's Nas. Like, it's Nas. It's, you doing hip-hop a disrespect or injustice by not putting Nas in your top.
Facts, bro. Facts.
Point blank. I'm sorry. But number one.
His new album solidifies that, man.
Yeah, the new album does it. It just does every bit of that.
Kanye.
Bro, on a Kanye beat. Nas on a Kanye beat is so fire to me.
Yes.
Like the old production, Illmatic, Stillmatic, that was all hot.
Samples.
Yeah, the sample. Everything was fire. That's cool. That was back. Right. Street music then. This brings me to current day. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So not only was I vibing to it then, but I like the new and improved Nas also. You know what I'm saying? Because most people, over time, they start to lose what they were originally doing it for.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? They start to sound different. You can tell, you're originally from Queensbridge, but you've been living in Miami. Now you sound like you're a Florida boy.
Right. Exactly.
You feel me? But this is like I never left New York. I never left Queensbridge. Like,
mm-hmm. You facts, bro.
Man,
facts.
I fuck with this album. And that's going down for number two for me. Just because even though I can play that every single day in the car,
right?
I don't have something in that album for every different situation of my day. Mm. You feel me?
That's interesting.
Number one for me, I'm giving Nipsey Hussle Victory Lap. Still, Nipsey. He's got riding music. I'm about to, you know what I'm saying, go hit the meat and pull up, making a statement.
Oh, yeah.
He got a chill, like, I miss my homie, you know what I'm saying? He told a story about how his brother had buried $300,000 in the yard, went and did a sentence, got out, dug it back up, and only $100,000 was salvageable.
What?
Had to wash the money with soap and shit, and said him and his mom were in the living room. It wasn't bad, but it's underground. The creatures, the soil, the rain, everything, the sun is beating down on this weather and fucking up the money.
I wonder how deep he buried that shit.
I don't know, but that's the story. I don't know. You got to talk to him about that. But, yeah, he was saying him and his mom had to plug in blow dryers to dry the money after cleaning it.
Yeah.
To try to salvage what they could.
That shit is crazy.
Yes.
What did they put it in? Why did they just put it in? Why did they have a nice case, dog? Like, one of those nice, like, photography cases.
Bro, that was trap money. That was trap money. The cops were coming. He dug the yard up. Threw it in there just as quick as he could. I mean, they weren't prepared for nothing like that.
Okay.
His brother was really out there getting it.
Okay, all right, word.
That's how he came up. Nipsey tells his story, man. I fuck with Nipsey. I fuck with his story. And my one fucking celeb crush is his female, man. Damn, it pisses me off. But I respect it. Like, I get it. I see why. You feel me?
Right.
Lauren London. Ever since, even before ATL. When she was in ATL, I was like, damn, they didn't do her justice.
Right.
But Lauren London, I don't know. It's something about her steez. That's just me, though. I'll go on record saying that.
Like, no,
yeah, exactly. Yeah. I see it. Like, look at who she go for. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, but still, though, like,
that's kind of wrong to say. That's misogynistic as fuck, isn't it? Look at who she go for, just by two exes that we know about. Now, okay. I was just talking about this shit. We only see, you know what I'm saying, the outside. You don't see what's on the inside.
What's really going on, right?
Man, now I just told you about this story, man.
Exactly. Yo.
And what's number one again?
What you say? Victory Lap by Nipsey Hussle.
I didn't know you fuck with Nipsey Hussle, though.
Nipsey, man, I've been fucking with Nipsey way